is where we're staying. Wentworth Avenue. I'm hungry too. We had a half a donut each this morning. So delicious.
And last night?
We had one.
Oh,
we do. We still have two. We have a caramel popcorn one left and strawberry. And it has marshmallows on it.
But we ate passion fruit and chocolate. They were dank.
They were so like dank, 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 dank,
dank, dank, dank, dank.
We're close. You can smell it. You can smell all the seafood. It smells delicious. Not really. Not delicious, but it smells good. Where are you?
Right here.
Hi.
Too tall for her.
Too tall for me. We're about to turn the corner to the fish market. Bam! Whoop, there it is. Whoop, there it is. You ready? Y'all ready for this?
We're inside. And this is where I get all the sashimi.
Yeah, they do it like super fresh. Fish Market Cafe. Apparently this Peter's Fish Market one's good. But this one, is this where you went? I think this is where
yeah,
you went.
Where I got
the sushi bar, they make like super fresh sashimi somewhere here. And it's, oh my.
This is the place to get
all the sashimi bar. You ready? Oh my god. Look, they cut this up fresh. Like hella fresh. Where's my fiance? Look at those. Ooh, scampi. King crab legs. I can't even eat half of this stuff because I'm allergic. Honestly, it's still filming. I would honestly rather the fried one.
Yeah.
But that's so fat. Right there. Calamari rings.
Calamari.
Salt, pepper, prawns. You can have prawns. You can have the crab, fish, white bait. Squid. I can have everything. Oh. Look at this, guys.
I want something where you can eat too, because that's the most important.
Knack.
No, for real, knack. Babe, because it's messed up if you can't eat anything.
Well, I can have calamari rings. Oh, salt and pepper prawns. Okay, I can have calamari rings, fish, white bait, salt and pepper squid, and chips. I guess, but then you get all the prawn, the crab, so can you leave me some more of the other stuff? The other stuff is like
yeah, and then I'll also grab sashimi too.
Sashimi.
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 Whatever. It's called.
Oh.
Hi. So it's the fried platter, yeah?
Yes, please.
Can we get the fried platter? Yeah. Dude, this looks so bomb,
dude. Whole fish. Oh, we should have taken Dad here when he came when we were at the season trail. Oh, look at these giant prawns. I wish I could eat you. This looks amazing. Lobster mornay, chili and garlic, abalone. Oh my gosh. Look at that seafood. Oh my gosh. Look at that seafood. We've got our food and oh my gosh. Okay. So there's prawn cutlets, salt and pepper calamari, calamari rings, chips, soft-shell crab. This looks like just like whole deep fried prawn. And there's like a bunch of like little shrimp things. Fish, chips, chili. Oh my gosh, I'm like in heaven right now. And Dan's getting fried rice too. Cause you know he needs his rice. I'm so in love. I'm so satisfied. And I've only had like chips and calamari. Oh my gosh, I'm drooling. Ew. That's good food. He's on his phone. He probably like can't even. Where is he? He's on his phone. He probably is like ignoring his number because he can't listen. Oh my. Snapchatting, Instagramming, all that jazz. All day, every day. And if not, it's Hearthstone. Every free time if there's Wi-Fi.
Oh my god, let's go play Hearthstone.
It's not even left, it's just him. Yeah. I want to try this place too. Apparently they have really good seafood. Obviously, it looks freaking amazing.
Alright. I'm gonna eat, whoa. Zoom. Whoops, wrong way.
Did you enjoy the close-up of my face? Anyway, so he got his fried rice. This is our super dank food. I've separated it because I can't eat the prawns and crab. So I've got like calamari and fish and chips. I want to eat it. It looks freaking amazing. That prawn is just like perfection. Rice. I am so full. But I want to keep going. We've done pretty well, I must say. I mean, I can't eat any of this, so that's all Dan. But I have done pretty good. No chips. I can't have these chips because it's like mixed in with the prawns. You can save the rice for later. There's just no microwave in the hotel.
There is?
There isn't. But cold fried rice is okay.
I like cold fried rice.
Yeah. Oh, so amazing. I can't even... I wish I had like a massive appetite so I could eat everything ever in the whole world. On our way out, we might get sashimi. I'm pretty down because it's super fresh out of the ocean. Oh.
That's how big it is.
It's huge. I want the... He put all the leftover prawns.
Yeah, I put all the leftovers in here for later, so once after our nap, I'm gonna... I don't know where we're going, she's planning something, I guess. So I'm going to take it over.
We're going to go walk around. I want to see more of the market. And then we're going to... I've already told you this 5 bazillion times. What are we doing? What's in Piedmont?
Where?
What's in Piedmont that I want to go to?
Hot Star Chicken.
No, that's later with Kim.
Oh.
What are we doing for dessert?
Oh yeah, we're going to Bread Top.
No, we're not on the Bread Top. We are going to Messina and getting gelato.
Oh, wait. Go back. She told me that once, not 5 times.
I told her that.
Told her? Filipino.
I've told him. I told you. Oh. When I was planning all the food, Messina. You're like, what's Messina? Why is it so good? What's so good about it? I don't know. We're going to find out. It's the one with the salted caramel ice cream.
All right.
I've told him so many times.
In like 3 hours, though.
We're gonna walk around. Well, stop eating so much.
Oh, you're gonna tell me.
Why? What do I eat?
She eats the same thing I do.
So but I don't get extra stuff like that. I don't get if I'm getting a whole platter of fried stuff, I'm not gonna get a friggin' thing of rice as well. And then what? Yeah, yesterday.
Oh.
He got the extra 16 dumplings. We didn't need them.
No, 10.
You got 16 dumplings.
Nah,
he's like,
it's only 10.
He's like, you could only get 6 or 16. They didn't have anything in the middle.
The girl gave me 6 more because she liked
me. And there
me.
Was 10. Do you wish? Baby octopus. What would you do if I just threw this at your face?
What?
That's the octopus. Extra large octopus. Octopus. Oh, lovely. Squiddy.
Oh.
What would you do if I slapped... What is that? Oh, cuttlefish. What would you do if I slapped you in the face with a fish? Oh my gosh, mussels. $5 a kilo? That's so cheap. Oh my gulay. I want to take Daddy-O here. I think he'll very much enjoy it. Yummy. Sashimi! Oh, lordy, that looks beautiful.
Do they have ready-made ones?
No.
Yeah, right there.
Oh, they do.
Oh, salmon, tuna.
Salmon, tuna,
and...
Kingfish. Oh. Not yet. We need to save our appetite. Busug tulug. But we cannot tulug because we're walking around and I don't even know where. I don't even know how to get from this. So, Google Maps.
They look you see that?
What? You want to get married on a boat? It's not that small. It's like a big inside. Look at all the tables and stuff. We're going to get married on a boat.
Yeah.
And we're going to go really fast. Where are you walking to?
Huh? I just wanted to show you this.
Oh. Huh. No, sorry.
Take a picture. Take a picture.
Jeez. That's where Messina is, right there. Psych. Hallelujah! I got you! Finally. Oh. Hi! I've been looking everywhere for it! Yay! Oh, yay! Okay. Mix a potato head. Peanut butter gelato with white chocolate covered by potato chip. I know what I want already.
What do you want?
Ooh, milk chocolate with
what?
Hold on. Salted caramel with white chocolate chip. I already know. Yeah, that's what I mean. Yogurt caramel. Huh? What?
My scoop plate. Just try a grip.
Alright.
Sit next to Messina. I was like, hell no, I'm at the booth, bruh.
Dulce de leche is good. It tastes like condensed milk. This is amazing. The coconut pandan, so good. Pistachio is like legit pistachio. It's really nutty. And these two beautiful things, I'm trying to savor mine. Caramel and white chocolate. So amazing.
Look at the barber styles.
Looks like it's having a cry about his hair.
Yeah, it sucks.
It's taking so long. I reckon he looks fine. Ooh, it's stuff in his ear.
Oh, can we grab one?
You can pause later. So Dan's gonna get his hair done. Yes. I'm gonna get my eyebrows done, but I might just wait till he opens.
$10. The barber right next to Central Station.
Feeling
she
good?
Even asked me for a lineup, so I was like, yeah, she did alright. It ain't a Jeff lineup, but yo, what can you do?
$5. Wasting our money, bruh. You don't need to tip here. We're about to go to dinner. Guess what Dan's doing? I'll give you one guess.
It's Dan.
So we're about to go meet Kim at World Square, and then I don't know if we're gonna go get hot star Korean fried chicken because it's almost 5 and dinner's at 6. So that might be kind of fat, but who knows, we might, I really want to try it before
we
go.
Guess what we just found?
Boom, 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 SAE. And our hotel's literally like 2 things down. Quantum! What did you find out?
It's done. How about you?
Hi.
Oh, we are at
La Loco. La Loco. And it was happy hour. We arrived half an hour, so it's happy hour. We got cider and... Is someone sitting here?
No, I think they're gone.
We got... I got cider and Dan got beer because it was $5. And we got chips too. Habanero hot sauce.
Watch out, habanero is crazy. And this is the thing that I get, yeah, whatever the fuck that is.
Look, it's here, it's Kim!
Hello, what's that? Are you videoing?
Yeah.
On vlog.
You're gonna be famous, Kim.
Oh, vlog.
Alright, nice.
We just got back from dinner or slash drinks. with everyone. And I'm so full, and I didn't vlog anything because we were catching up. Super dupes. What?
She was planning to...
Okay, no, so the thing is, me and Sean, we're going to plan... We tried to plan something to trick Dan. Like, I was going to go take Dan into an alleyway or something like that. And then Sean was going to come out and put him in chokehold and attack him. And I was like, just make sure Dan doesn't have a knife on him. But Sean's been busy with work, so we couldn't do that. And then I was like trying to be low-key about it too, because every time we were talking about Sydney, Dan would be like, oh, Sean said I have to eat him, I have to eat him. And I just like played off like, oh, okay. But yes, oh, I am so full. I need to like get out of this skirt. It's like suffocating my tummy. So, and Dan has leftover fried rice. I'm pretty sure he's going to eat it because...
And I'm faded.
Really? How much did you drink?
Four pints.
Oh, what the heck is a pint? I just had, it was happy hour when we got there. And I got, I didn't get the shoes off. I got two things of cider. Pear cider. And then we got chips because we got there at like 5:30. Dinner wasn't until 6 and we were hungry. So we got chips and guac and salsa. My eyeline is all smudgy, but what is? And we've got tacos. Oh, I'm so annoyed at this Cubano sandwich. Oh. If you've seen Chef, we watched it last week.
Oh, no.
And we saw Cubano sandwich on the menu and we were like, oh my god, yes, we have to go here. It came out, it actually looked worse
from Hungry Jack's
than a Hungry Jack's burger. A Hungry Jack's burger. It was like a toasted sesame bun. And it should be on like a long roll. And it wasn't toasted. So it was just a bun. Like a hamburger bun. And it was the biggest disappointment that like that was the worst. I was so keen. So now we have to go to Miami. Hey you. Take me to Miami.
I'm from Miami, Trick.
I need to go to the bathroom.
No, cause me too.
Okay, I'll go before Dan. And then, what else? But they did have churros, which I was very happy with because it wasn't on the menu, but I read on TripAdvisor or something that they had them. And they were massive. I didn't even get a photo. They were like huge. Like the ones I'm thinking of and what I'm used to is the ones that like Wet n Wild or Harbour Town or I think I'm too tired to talk.
Bye.
You talk.
Bye.
Stop eating.
Bye.
Bye. I'll talk to you tomorrow.
Bye. Bye.